talk publicly about what went down.
Yeah, oh, that's it.
There were a lot of legalities behind the scenes, so I had to keep my mouth shut for 5 years.
There we go.
Sued for about everything I own, like fucking corporate radio and shit, that were backing our tour. So I had to shut up. I mean, I did cancel the first show at 6 in the morning, but my manager told me he canceled it, then didn't. And then Clear Channel wanted us to fuck up because they wanted to end the tour. They had some shit going on in Florida or something. So a whole bunch of bullshit, but I got really sick. It had nothing to do with fur coats or basketball games or, you know, and I love Philly. You know, I came to visit here a few times, if I really liked him. So obviously it's like, okay, we're going to risk it. What if we can throw in a show in Philly and we can get in Philly? Yeah. I want to apologize for my part of that. You know, so I'm not saying I'm innocent.